Also, too, when you're younger, people don't see the vision as clearly as you can see it. So it's just like, why would you expect somebody to value your time if they can't even see the goal? They can't even see the end result. They can't even see the vision. And then on top of that, you don't even believe you can do it. All right, guys, what's up? I'm back with another banger, back with another video, and everything like that. So glad to be back. So glad to be giving y'all these gems, this content. Make sure y'all like the video. Make sure y'all subscribe. And then also too, I'm gonna be doing like gym vlogs. Like I have some gym vlogs in the vault. What I want you guys to understand, and this is something I stand 10 toes on, is that you cannot give your attention out freely. You know what I'm saying? You cannot. I don't care how you feel. I don't care how you think. I don't care who it is. I don't care what it is. You know what I'm saying? Your attention is all that you have, bro. Your attention is all that you have. And that this is a big, big concept when you're dealing with people and you're dealing with women, is because women are very, very intelligent. They're very, very smart. But one concept that a lot of my younger guys, my younger men on my channel, what they don't understand, and what I need to teach you guys, is that you have a lot more time now. You know what I'm saying? You're in school, you have a lot more time. You know what I mean? It's so much you can do. You can go to football games, you got dances, you got proms, you got parties, you got all this. Right? You understand that. But when you have an abundance of time, at this age, the life of an 18-year-old man and a 18-year-old woman is different. So when I say that is they can select based off of who has the best time. You know what I'm saying? Who is the best time? Who's, you know what I'm saying? Who is the most fun to be around? The life of an 18-year-old man is different. It's almost to where you have to prove yourself. And for women, it's different because they already have everything to where it's like they can date, they can, you know, they can choose everything, they choose what they want, they choose hierarchies, everything like that. But what I want you to understand as an 18-year-old man is that the sad reality is not everybody's gonna really have a way with every girl that they want. You know what I'm saying? This is not realistically possible. But what I want you guys to understand is whether if you're having your way or you're not having a way, having your way, you have to understand that your life is still going to continue. And you have to understand that when you're feeding your attention to different things and different people, not everybody's going to appreciate the attention that you give them. And you have to understand when to draw back your attention, bro. Because when you don't, when you keep giving somebody attention that does not want your attention, you're going to get used. Because as I said in my last video, when you do that, you tell a person that you are not valuable. Your time is not valuable and you don't respect yourself. And I want you guys to understand is that the decisions that you make now are going to affect you later. But your self-respect is something that you can never give to somebody else. You never want to give your life, you never want to give your respect on a silver platter to somebody else to determine how they will treat you. I want you guys to understand that when you're dealing with people, have your own thing going on. You know what I'm saying? Have your own way of life. Have your own thinking. Have your own thought process. This goes for friends. This goes for relationships. This goes for dating. Because attention on a silver platter to somebody else, they will lead you everywhere. They'll lead you everywhere except for your goal. You know what I'm saying? A lot of times people think it's unintentional. They think it's an action. They think people are just wasting your time for nothing. No. When you don't have boundaries on your time and your attention, people know what you want to achieve. People know your potential before you give them time, to give them the time of day. Sometimes people can really understand how powerful you are as a person. And if you don't know that, they will cause your downfall. They will intentionally cause your downfall to where I'm going to waste your time. I'm going to play with you. I understand this is what you want to focus on. This is what you want to do. But because I had a time or I'm not able to do it, or I feel like you think you're better than me, or you have more potential or more opportunities or more resources than me, I'm going to waste it. And a lot of times you have to understand is that people find this entertaining because you can never get this time back. And this is going to change you as a person. a lot of times people who are going off on a deep end, or, you know what I'm saying, they're playing with a lot of people's time and emotions, it's because it happened to them and it left a hole and an emptiness in their heart. You know what I'm saying? So understand, when somebody is playing with you, a lot of times it is intentional, but it's because they've been hurt. And you have to understand is that it's not your job to heal everybody. It is not your job to heal people that you didn't break. You have to understand, okay, it's things that you want to do. It's things that are close to your heart. You have to achieve those, and you have to take the time out and carve your attention out to do those things that are close to you. You know what I mean? And it's just like, I need you guys to understand is that, you know what I'm saying, you don't need to be fighting with people. You don't need to be trying to prove yourself. You don't need to be trying to prove your value. You don't need to be trying to date everybody just because this person is attractive. They're able to attract attention. It's so much life, and it's so much more to people than how they can attract things. Because at the end of the day, look at the word attraction, attractive. That just means things come to you, but that doesn't mean that they stay. Just because you can attract this, that, and that doesn't mean that you're going to find true love out of that. That doesn't mean that they're going to stay. That doesn't mean they're going to be with you for sickness and in health. You have to be able to look at a person on a deeper spectrum than just what they can attract or who is in their life, or who's in their circle, who they're friends with. You have to think deeper than that. It doesn't matter how young you are, but you have to be able to understand is, what value does this person bring to me? Yes, this person may have like a lot of attention, a lot of followers, a lot of likes, everything like this, but how is this person helping me? Or am I helping this person more than they're helping me? Or are they using my time and attention and playing with my time and wasting it? And I just think that, like, people just get so distracted, and a lot of times people aren't where they need to be is because they let their attention go to waste. They let their time be put to things that do not give them results. And it's like, you'll have things where people, okay, they don't have enough money, okay, they don't have the relationship they want, oh, they don't have the friends they want, but they don't understand on a daily basis whatever they put their attention on grows. You have to think of attention as in sunlight, and we need sunlight for different things to grow. But it's like, if you don't focus that sunlight to a particular place, you know what I'm saying, to a particular goal or to a particular achievement, that sunlight is going to be scattered, and some things aren't going to grow. Some things aren't going to manifest. And that's what I'm saying is that you have to figure out what's important to you to figure out what to grow. You have the choice to put that attention and time into things that are going to help you become a better person. Because if not, people are going to play with you. People are going to basically shit on your goals, your time. They don't care. And then also, too, when you're younger, people don't see the vision as clearly as you can see it. So it's just like, why would you expect somebody to value your time if they can't even see the goal? They can't even see the end result. They can't even see the vision. And then on top of that, you don't even believe you can do it. So it's almost like, it's no big deal. Like, I just waste your time. You know what I'm saying? You could just go somewhere else. I don't care about your time. You have to understand, these people are predators, and not everybody is there to help you out. Some people are there as a final boss. Some people are trying to knock you off your place. They're trying to knock you off your scale because it's just like, I see you as a threat. And that can be when you're dating as well. It's not just friends. It's not just randoms. Envy is not just for people on the street. It's people that you actually know. And that's what I want you guys to understand, is that it's so much more than what you see. You have to look at a person on a holistic level. You have to understand where their value lies. What do they find valuable? Yes, they may be attractive in this. They may be able to play sports like this or do this or do this, but what are their goals? Where are they going to be in the next 5 years? What do they see themselves? What do they think about? What do they intend on doing? What are their intentions? You know what I'm saying? You have to be able to understand that at a younger age, because people will waste your time based off of the present things they have now, the present things that they're able to attract now. And a lot of those things do not last. And you'll find out, and you will regret the time you spent and the attention you spent on it, because it has no benefit to you. And that's what I want you guys to understand, man. It's so much bigger than the social media age. It's so much bigger than dating. Like, I want you guys to understand is that a person that's close to you is a reflection of you. You know what I'm saying? Whatever they have or whatever they're dealing with, that's going to be your problems as well. Like, that's going to be combined into you. you're going to be solving, probably going to be problem solving with things that they're struggling with. And it's just like, why put yourself in that situation if they're not even an asset to you? They're not even helping solving your problems. You're doing all you solve problem solving. What about you? What about things that you want to do? What about your goals? It's placed on the back burner. That's what I want you guys to understand, is that intention is important, and attention is all that you have, man. So really, that's the end of the video, man. I just wanted to explain that, tell y'all, like, attention is important, intention is key, and nobody is going to place your attention in the right directions. It's your responsibility, it's your life, and you need to be in control of that. But yeah, man, that's the end of the video. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in my next video. And make sure you like, comment, subscribe, leave any comments down below, and I'll see you in my next video. I'm out.